Rajit Srivastav, consultant physician at Vivekananda Hospital. Today I am going to talk about diabetes after COVID infection, after recovering from COVID infection. So what happens is that once we get infected from COVID, it acts like an acute episode of infection leading to emergence of disease later on. So we need to identify a few signs during the infection which can help in diagnosing diabetes at a very early stage. So a most primary sign is that we need to identify an acute episode of raised sugar levels during the period of infection. This sign can help us in identifying diabetes at a very early stage later on. Sedentary lifestyle has been a major risk factor for developing diabetes. So, during COVID period, in lockdown, we have been restricted to our homes, which made us a very sedentary lifestyle. That has been a major and a very big risk factor for developing diabetes. Review with your doctor every 6 months to 1 year and get tested regularly. Thank you everyone, be safe at home and please wear a mask regularly and be safe from the third wave.